Hello, my name is Andre Freitas. I run a company called AFX Studios Incorporated. We're located in Marietta, Georgia. And what my company does is special effects, sculpture, costume design, art direction, and special fabrication for the movie and television industry and for private clients. Another aspect of our business is the special costume manufacturer. We would do, for a movie we just finished, Never Fail for Cartoon Network, we developed the costumes as the costume designers. We manufactured all the components, so we would have the talent. Come into the studio, we pull full head and body casts, and then we make our own dressmaker's forms that are exact fits to the actor. We do all the leather sewing and the stitch work, the metal work and fabrication, and then we're also on set executing the special effects and making sure that the costumes and everything work right in tandem with the filming schedule and making sure the actor or the performer is comfortable in the suit. Currently I'm working on Teen Wolf for MTV, where we are applying prosthetic makeups to actors Tyler Hoechlin and Tyler Posey, and whoever the other cast members will be coming up in the current shooting schedule. We've only been on that job about 5 weeks, and Our job is to handle the on-set special effects for the wolf or creature effects. We also will be starting X-Men First Class when it comes to Atlanta. I just want to make a side note that most of the larger scale movies and stuff are coming here over the past couple years because Sonny Perdue, our past governor, had passed tax incentives that help create stimulus packages for the state and bring economic growth to our city. And a lot of major studios took notice of this and started setting up satellite studios here and brought more film industry here than we've had in the past 10 years. In the past, we've had that much work come in. Sometimes we have as many as 5 to 10 film projects going on at one time of a major scale. X-Men is a large scale project that's coming in. Most of the project was already filmed in England, but a portion of it is filming in Brunswick and Jekyll Island area. And we'll be starting that, and we'll be doing that all the way up to Christmas, and then we'll come back and then continue on with Teen Wolf or whatever other projects come our way. On a note about my studio, I've had a 4,000 square foot working special effects shop. Most of the competitors that do special effects work in their garage or basement, and with me maintaining a studio and running an actual sculpting and special effects business, I don't really say no to clients on jobs. If it's something creative that we can handle, we run it through our shop and do it, and doing that for 20 years has made me a very well-rounded artist. My original plans in life were to go to Hollywood and try to make it big as a special effects guy, but I ended up staying here and running my business, and I think it's actually benefited me more to work in Georgia because of there's less likely you'd be doing special effects every day, and you have to do a wider range of art in order to maintain and keep a company for 20 years. Most businesses, small businesses, fail in 3 to 5 years, and I'm proud to say that in 2011 our company will be celebrating its 20th anniversary. And you know, I hope I can go maybe 20 to 25 years more.